in which you can fill lamy as well as aluminium tube. This is the control panel of the machine. The temperature controller, RPM counter, counter on off, first fold, rare fold, hammering fold, heater on off, filling on off, motor on, filling on, overload trip, vacuum on off, inching, start stop button, aluminium lamy selection and blower on off. This is the pressure indicator given. Your pressure of compressor should be around 6 kgs. For seeing the hopper in which you can load your ointment from 25 to 30 kgs. Seeing the filling block which is connected to a piston which by pressure fills with pneumatic arrangement. On the left side you are seeing the vacuum suction from the vacuum suction arrangement given for cleaning of the tube. On the right side you are seeing the nozzle with the tail cutting arrangement given in the machine. The first block you are seeing is the first fold for aluminium. On the left side you are seeing the sensor which will give you no tube, no fill. You are seeing the hot air tool which is given supply by electric current, and the green hose is for the blower. Always the blower should be on before you start the heater, and after you stop the heater the blower should be kept on for 5-10 minutes. This is the heating tool which can give you temperature from 0 degree to 600 degrees centigrade. In the center you are seeing the water jacketed arrangement which ensures that the tube while getting hot doesn't collapse. This is the crimping sealing of lamy tube. The module, the fourth module is the second fold of aluminium. You are seeing two cylinders, one on the top and one on the side, and one is at the rear side which ensures the second fold. Immediately after second fold you are seeing this cylinder which is for batch coding. Mechanical batch coding system given in the machine. Next to the batch coding system for aluminium, this is the tool for cutting the lamy tube. From here, the tube which is filled gets ejected and drops through this chute into the container. But seeing the Geneva mechanism which works very smoothly without any problem. You are seeing the combi machine from the right side.
Bye, Yaki.
This is the rear view of the machine. This is the box where you house the two vacuum pumps. This is the control panel which is housed on the back of the machine. All the wires you are seeing, which are properly numbered, everything serially labeled so that any electrician can do the maintenance at your site. You are seeing the filling block from the back side. The beauty of this machine is when you have to remove the filling block, you want to change the piston, you do not have to open the hopper and the filling block. From the rear side, it can be done very easily. You are seeing the filling block from the rear side. This is the piston. Here we have given the scale where you can adjust your grammage through this knob on the rear side. You are seeing the machine in operation. You are seeing the filling in operation.